Today, we are going on a sound and number hunt. I wonder what sounds we will discover. First, we spotted a sound across the street. We looked left and right and left again before crossing the road to find what sound it was. Can you spot any digraphs on this sign, home learners? Ah, yes, we spotted that one too. It's the ch sound. Wait a minute, there's another sneaky digraph peeking at the top. Yes, it's the ee sound. On the same sign, we spotted some numbers too, so we wrote them down onto our list. There's something magical about being outside in the open air, spotting sounds and numbers. What's that digraph, home learners? An ah and a ah. Yes, it makes the uh or the oo sound. Again, we spotted some numbers. A 3 and a 6. That number 6 is up to tricks. Back to the digraph spotting, and this time it was a... It was a strenuous job looking for numbers and sounds, but a job we very much enjoyed. Ah, a postbox! This time we challenged our learning further by thinking about what one more than 9 was. 9 add 1 equals... 10! You got it! A number bond. 1 and 9 are feeling fine. We continued our journey looking for numbers and sounds. Whoa! A 3-letter sound? What's that called? Yes, a trigraph. It's about to get tricky. 7 add 7. 7 is... 14! Yes, we carried on counting. Look, a H. That's the letter name. But what's the matching letter sound? You got it! I wonder if you could challenge your learning to think about what 3 add 4 is. Start at 3 and carry on counting. Brilliant! Across the sky and down from heaven, that's what makes the number 7. I wonder what we are going to spot next. Whoa! Sight safety. Danger. Keep going, ladies. I wonder what number we will spot next. That's it! A number 10. Can you think of any number bonds to 10? As our walk was coming to an end, we reflected on the sounds and numbers that we had spotted along our journey. We challenged our learning even further by putting some of the sounds we had spotted into words. Happy sound and number spotting, everybody! We hope you have a truly wonderful day. Bye for now, everybody.